So here's Brown at the plate.
Oh, look out here. He's going to come up ready to swing in this situation.
He swings and fouls one off. Here comes the 0-1. Swings and crushes one. Right field, way back, and gone.
He'll touch them all, and it ties it up. It's 1-1. That was blasted.
Absolutely, no doubt off the bat.
A hanger, and pitchers typically don't get away with making a mistake like that, and right there he made him pay.